know what it means, but I do not. And I'm not. I'm done to dragon, right? It's the dragons aren't helping me. I'm gonna be the sky core now, kind of like the armor 3 group try run. Planes. Fuck yeah. I actually do not like that. I want the air dragons. Hold on. Ship here. Thank you. Icarus. Motherfucker. God damn it. What I'm gonna do is when build scenes fly in and basically launch planes from really out away. So cool, don't I know why. Thank you. There's bullet holes going through everything, that's fine. Oh my god. Oh, that's so cool. Holy shit. Looks because I need my money back after all these. These invasions. Oh my god, it's raining! It's really good. Let's see if it's worth invading. Is it? I can take it. Want to take his other question here. Attack my little prettings. Thank you. Oof. Here they're coming for round two. Took one of the planes coming super fast. Thank you. immediately surrender once all the aircrafts are getting into the air. Goddamn. Is my troop transport taking so long? I'm gonna watch my troops. They're really far back, so things get shot up. What kind of building am I attacking? Ah, semi-decently sized one. Troops, get ready to land. To what? Good. This is gonna be kinda cool actually. Oof. I was gonna be on it though by default now, so nothing to worry about. The bolt's going through the ground. I didn't know they could do that. Oof. Watch all my troops get off. It's like go, go, go! Oh my god. It's D-Day all over again. Entire purpose of this ship. Oh my god. Starship Troopers shit right here. Let's speed up because it's gonna take it forever. People are gonna start getting mowed down left and right though. Waiting for somebody to start getting shot up. Go, 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 my little pretties. Go. Oh no, people are getting shot! Yeah. Exactly what I had in mind when I built this thing. Drop out? They can. Send in more of them. That's so cool. Oof, my landing ship. I even have to land, which is even better part about it. Surrendered. Holy shit. This is gonna be interesting here. So my troops are all unloading. Hopefully none of my troops get hit by that. It's really 130, like, guys. Whoa, sister, you're going to the fight and shit's falling from the sky on top of you. I'm gonna take care of the buildings and use our own buildings against them. Like that. Send the other guys over there. Ooh. Singing up there. Oh, my troop transfer got a little hit. Something, goddamn. That was a cool little fight though. All my guys just kind of filed out to go to the buildings. Aircraft did their damage. Oof. That's how you do it. This immediately falls from the sky. Ooh. Oof. Aircraft attack. Oof, god damn, that thing got wiped out. This is so fun. That thing's just watching, girl. Shut up. No! How could they? Good thing to put it out here. Seems like I need repairs now, so. Can't wait till a second comes out, we got a great ass fleet. Thank you. god, there's gonna be a lot of things flying this time. Holy shit. I think a lot of them got people on that. Oh my god, that's so cool. Infantry and freaking... infantry and aircraft. I might take over this thing so it stops bothering me. Then move down to there. And go for a head snake. Hoorah. I like how it's like the troops immediately start dropping and it's auto, like... oof. God damn it. What's your let's play like? It's me saying oof over and over. So much land, it's like, holy shit. That's where their fleet's at. I'll go and meet their fleet in mid. That's what I'm gonna do. It's like, nope. Oh, that transfer's not gonna be too long. I don't have anything caught the fire, no. That's bad. God damn. Oh my, I don't have any people on fire. I need to fix that sometime. God damn, that's a lot right there. I thought I was gonna put the bigger fight here or not. Damn, like in real time, I'm literally just flying through there. Like, basically passing through them like they have no defenses. They have rockets. Holy shit! God damn! Rockets. Oh god, watch out for that now. Let's hope they don't have rockets here. They do. God damn, the rockets are terrifying. They're so terrifying. God damn. Holy shit. I think the rockets are finally going to like put into me for a moment. God damn, no, that's funny. Gotta take out that battleship, being super annoying right now. Good thing is I have rocket. Get over control of this thing right here. Incoming! Yeah, my main plan is I'm trying to rapidly take over these people right now. I'm hoping that I'm just going to keep pillaging and making enough money so I could like rolling in with reinforcements. That's my main plan right now. Imagine how four of those things coming at you. High five, actually. Fuck, why are people flying in from super at me now? Bug. And then they fly away like that. Bastards. Like 100 years of war over here. Damn. I swore I built something else over here. Apparently not though. Apparently not. Sorry, I had to. They have rockets here. ravaging through his countryside. I am dropping my fire as a flying one. Three. Oof. Dear God. Dear Mother of God. Mass build these things because I'm a mass fighters and stuff like that. Those look pretty cool right there. Anyway, wipe this guy out for good now. I'm actually getting close to doing that. Slowly encroaching on his border while this guy eats away me. Go for a capital and get that one. Now time take back my capital that was taken from me. Oh shit, no! One went down. No, not the Dickerous. The newest to the family. I gotta secure my borders on those people over there. Those really annoying people. Oh, did they really invade all the way over there? That's funny. I'm going to repair him and then have him rejoin with the fleet, the Dolly. Securing my airways right now. I don't have enough time to make it, that's why it won't let me. I'm gonna go shoot these things down now. Oh. Pinned to the ground by your own shit. Go ahead and take over heads. surrender immediately. All my troops are aligned. Surrender. Oh, that was a window it opened up. It was a reserve window. Okay. Yeah, no. Who's that? Yeah, no. Why are they so strong? What the hell? I'm going to take over this thing of theirs over here. I don't like them being that big. Damn, no, why is it AI have a fleet that big? It's like, holy shit. Break. Holy shit. That was fun though. I think I finally hit a nail here. I'm doing pretty well. So, pretty cheap tactic, but pretty good tactic is what I'm going to say. That's what the map looks like so far. I pushed really hard down to the south. Had these people, they're not no longer existing, or they still technically do, but these people pushed down to about here. and those tagged me a little too. And I had these guys push me in right here, right about here. No, it was right here, my bad. And then I kind of came back and then took back all his stuff. And then I'm back about the same part. A little higher up. My plan is going to be start pushing hard on this island. Because this guy's really big right now. Push hard on the island. Let them fight it out. And then eventually head for him. So, yeah. I might go here, 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 and here, and here. So, my plan attack right now. Skycore has done pretty well. Oh yeah.